theta whole square. Cosec theta minus cot theta whole square. And what is our right hand side? That is, you see, 1 minus cos theta by 1 plus cos theta. That means the simplest form they are asking to find. Okay. That means here, so we have to convert them into simplest form. That means what we'll do here? Cosec theta means what? 1 by sin theta, right? Minus cot theta means what? Yes, cos theta by sin theta. And there is whole square. Yes, correct, because they're asking to find simplest form, so that you have to convert them also into simplest form, right? Okay, so in the next step, what we have to take the LCM, that is sin theta sin theta. Yes, very good, that is sin theta on the LCM, since already denominator is sin theta, so upper one comes as it is, minus here also same, because here also we have the denominator same only, so then we have the whole square, correct, clear. The next step, sin square theta, we have whole square, right? So 1 minus cos theta whole square by sin square theta. Is it clear till here? But now we have to use identity. Now we have to use identity. See, here we are going to use the identity. First identity will help us here. The first identity is sin square theta plus cos square theta equal 1. And here sin square theta is there. That means this one something, this one we have to do something. It's not it will not help us if we keep it like this. We have to do something for this. Okay, that means you can see, in place of sin square theta, can we write something different? Let us see. That means, can we write in terms of cos, maybe? Let us see. So, sin square theta equal 1 minus cos square theta. Yes. Yes. Correct. You can see. Now, this is 1 square. 1 means what? We can write 1 means 1 square. And this side, we have cos square theta. Correct. So, sin square theta, you can write as 1 minus cos square theta. And 1 means 1 square minus cos square theta. And it's like the identity a square minus b square. And a square minus b square means what? Can you write a plus b whole into a minus b? Correct? Yes. So, same process also comes here. So, I'll write directly here. So, you can see that the numerator. You can see here the numerator is what? 1 minus cos theta whole square. 1 minus cos theta whole square means it's multiplying here 2 times. 1 minus cos theta multiplying here 2 times. Right. And the sin square theta can be written by, sin square theta can be written by, in place of sin square theta, what can you write? This part. 1 plus cos theta whole into 1 minus cos theta. Can you cancel something here? Can you cancel something here? Check nicely. 1 minus cos theta can be cancelled with 1 minus cos theta. And finally, we got our right hand side. That is 1 minus cos theta by 1 plus cos theta. This is our right hand side and this is the result. Is it clear? So this is the technique we're supposed to use. Okay, very good. Done. Yes.